everybody. Hello. My brother plays on my PS4, so I need to restart this gameplay before I can play. Okay. Does this work? Alright. Hold on. Okay, how do I restart? It's not my fault. Save game. You know what? It's my brother, I'm just gonna leave the game, so he has to restart now. Yes! New game! Are you starting a new game? I am! Okay, I think I'm a bit too loud at the moment. Hold on guys! Oh no. That's bad. Bad boys. What you gonna go on? Okay, I'll shut up now. Okay, I have to read it. 7 years ago, a small group of humans called conduits spontaneously acquired control over certain natural elements which they could use as weapons. The Department of Unified Protection was formed to hunt down and identified, detain all conduits, so basically, yeah. They're called bioterrorists. As a result, the Department of the... Today, the first majority of... I can't read it this quickly! Are you expecting me to read it like Sonic? It will never arrive. What? What won't arrive? You new iPhone X in the mail? Oh, that has never arrived to me because I never, ever could afford that. God, that's loud. If you hear any background music, just tell me in the next vid. I'll sort it out for you. It's a bit too loud. I'm sorry, I'll turn it down. Really sorry. I need to get it. I am literally hooked up to a mic, so I can't go a bit further than this. Okay, it's better. Got to turn it down just a bit, because I know you guys want to know the gameplay. It's at 25. See, I'm actually watching another video at the same time, so if you hear anything, okay, so we're late. Okay, oh my god. It's actually coming through the controller, that's amazing. I'm pretty good at it. The skill. Breathe rattle. Okay. Right. What else do I do here? I've basically done it all. What do you want me to do now? I literally did everything. You want me to spray paint the floor? Oh god, this is so hard to control. It won't even let me spray paint the shirt. Point in it then. Oh, hold on. Oh, hold on. Yes! For sake. Really? More? Really? Oh my goddamn criminal mess, man. to it. Have I ever heard that word before?
If art is a crime, then just...
Damn it. Think, Dustin, think.
Yeah, think. 2-year-old.
Party the
oh, lines. I can hear that in the background. Call me Steve.
Legal, establish an alibi. I'm a goddamn criminal mastermind.
Not surprised, honestly. Not surprised.
Who's out there?
Oh.
It's just me, Betty.
Betty.
Betty. Put the stapler down, seriously.
I love these names.
What are you doing here?
Harold,
what did you
Betty.
To do with the longhouse?
Delson.
Yeah, I just didn't feel all that accomplished tonight, but you look amazing. It looks great on you.
Oh.
Seriously.
What were you doing up on the roof?
Just...
Were you up to mischief?
No. No, 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 no.
Come on, I know you're in there.
Art. It's called art, Betty. Art. Not mischief.
You're up to mischief.
Okay, well, come on, seriously, what are you going to do here?
Well, I have no choice. He's a cop.
Oh my gosh, what's...
I will be back here in 5 minutes, and if you're still here...
What? Is she going to just staple his face?
Thanks, Betty.
This is the last time.
Or he's going to... Or she's going to staple his face.
I have to go back to my office. Apparently, I'm getting a phone call.
This is the last time.
I can't believe he doesn't have anything better to do.
Probably doesn't, honestly. He's a cop. To be fair, it is his job.
Hello, freedom.
Freedom, not really. The cop could literally just be hanging around the corner like, oh, you want freedom? I'll give you freedom. Freedom, baby. Find a safe way down off the fish tunnel reef. No, hell no. Give me a hell yeah. Hell yeah. Yes. Yes. Woo. Dare I say it?
No, wait.
I don't even know how I know this song. It's like... it's just what you'd expect. Oh, if it was something like this.
Hey, God, just stop doing that.
Oh, no. Can I climb? Like... Oof. Yes. What do I do? Oh, no. I'm against the wall.
Go crap.
What kind of words do you guys use? Oof.
Halfway there.
Jump. Okay. Ooh. This guy looks actually awesome. Don't you, though? Well, that song's gonna be stuck in my head for the rest of the night, isn't it? Oof. Oh my god. I'm gonna go the other way. Seems a bit safer. Jump! No! Yikes. This water. Climb! Climb, Betty! For Betty! High five
shoot,
in the
shoot.
Wall.
Shoot.
But they're not wearing shoes.
That was close.
Ready? Jump. What? Oh god. Wow. I could never do this.
Don't look down.
Oh, I looked down. Oops, I looked down. Yes.
And the plan is working perfectly.
Hold on a minute. Went there to there. That is really fantastic.
Hey, man. I've been looking like forever for you. We should probably just get inside.
Do you have any idea how embarrassing it is for me to keep arresting my own brother over and over and over again?
Maybe you should stop arresting your brother over and over and over again.
You think this is a joke?
No, I don't.
Is this how you want to leave your mark on the world, huh? You think this would make our parents proud? Misdemeanor vandalism?
Probably, if they were thieves.
While I'm out there actually trying to assert my talent.
You're trying to assert your talent? I mean, what the
why
hell are you
always
talking
do this,
about?
Reggie? Why don't you just let me be who I am?
Tell me what big, bad,
if
scary
you would listen,
shit
you're
going
to say from.
It to really,
you.
Because I don't seem to get it. What?
Truck.
I'm going after those two. You stay back. That thing's gonna blow.
Stay away from the exploding thing. Got it.
Hey.
How's the military?
Oh my god. Bang is one. Something.
Oh, thanks, man. I thought I was gonna die.
Are you alright?
Hey, let him go! Just let him go and keep your hands where I can see him.
I don't want to hurt nobody. I just want to get going before she gets here.
I said let him go or I will shoot you.
Press.
No. I said I don't want to hurt nobody.
Wow. I'm getting this from a weird vibe here. Okay. Sorry guys, I'm a bit tired. It's like...
Reg?
9 o'clock. Bit tired here.
Gotta find Reggie.
Oh my god. What?
The hell was that?
What was that? Oh my god.
What's happening to me? God, no! Stop it! What's going on? Oh my god. Make it stop! Reg, I really need you! What is going on? Reg! No! Reg? You okay?
No. What was that?
I gotta get that thing off.
Oh, that's so cute.
I gotta get you out!
Okay. Just help me push!
Oh, little baby having a poo.
Oh, dear God.
Oh, no, no!
Oh, my God.
I can't stop it.
Reggie, you can't stop it, man. It's okay.
Reggie.
You're okay. Just breathe.
Was he choking him?
I'm one of them, man.
No! You were my brother. Alright? You were my brother.
Okay.
My brother.
She was gonna pass.
It's my brother.
Fix it. Alright, you with me? You with me?
Okay.
We gotta get out there.
You with me?
There's a biotech, so we gotta stop him before he
with me, bro.
Alright?
Bruh. Here we go. Okay.
been able to even.
I'm faster than you, Reggie.
Promise me you won't do that.
Hey, hey.
Sheriff, we can't get in. The button's jammed.
I think Benny's still inside.
Jeez, man, the latch is melted. Locked. How the hell did he get through? I think he ran through.
You can do that?
There's only one way to find out.
Ready? I want to run free. And go Matrix. Oh my god.
Wait, he's not.
Oh my god. Vents. Good to know.
Vents. Good to know.
Oh my god. How did we just repeat the same thing?
Wow. That should have hurt.
Okay, I'm just gonna go for it. Oh my god. A chain? Dawson, look, a chain next to you. Could you do anything with that? A conveniently placed chain. Oh, no, no, no. No, don't ask me why I thought he's gonna do something like this. No, no, no. It's not like conveniently placed or anything. I didn't think he was going to do this with it.
Almost there, Betty! Gotta get out of here, lady!
Stay away from
I'm
me!
I'm trying to help
no,
you, lady!
Stay away from me!
Stop!
Stop.
Dawson! I'm just trying to create an emergency! I didn't know anybody was in here!
Oh my god!
This to me.
That's that.
The conduit! Betty, I'll explain later, but you gotta get out of here now! Good, I'm
hold on, guys.
Not until you fix this first!
It's too loud, though. Not. What? What's melted his face?
I'll spend most of
mission accomplished, boys.
Season enough to bust out.
Beating enough to bust out.
Golden opportunity.
Golden opportunity, yeah. Boy.
When I got my powers, hell, I was unstoppable. Until the DUP caught up with me. Yeah. They got a special
Yeah, brother.
Figured out a way to bind us all up so we couldn't use
hold on.
Powers. That also meant they had to feed us,
kay.
Wash us, eat
oh my god.
Damn asses. That's no way for
oh
me.
My god!
There's no way.
It's my control.
They had this red-headed bitch there, really into needles and scalpels. She called what she did to me tests. But if you do enough time, learn a few tricks. Just gotta be patient. Sooner or later, they'll screw up. They always do. You maybe see something or you hear something, learn things you weren't supposed to know. So when that bitch put the three of us in that wagon, I knew what was coming. A golden opportunity.
What was the golden opportunity? Oh my god!
Right? The DUP prison. If she catches you, that's where you're going.
Shoot.
Wait.
Who's that? Oh my god.
I'm warning you, kid. Back off.
Shit. It's literally
not going
teenager,
anywhere.
Bro.
Until you fix this.
Okay.
Listen. I don't know what happened, but you better be ready to disappear.
Why?
You're a conduit now, kid. A bioterrorist. Welcome to the world of run for your life. And that's what I aim to do, even if I gotta go through you.
Not going anywhere until you fix this.
This ain't something that can be fixed.
Then at least show me how to control it.
Ain't got time. DUP's coming. She knows I'm onto her plan. Fire's only going to buy 2-3 minutes diversion top. I gotta get now. Ain't going back to Curtin K.
Yeah, well, whoever's coming is coming for you, man, not me.
You've been seen, son. Folks here know about you. She's got a way of making people talk. Good luck, kid.
Oh, hell no. No way I'm going to die in a fish gunnery.
Let me go. Just let me walk away. Nobody's ever gotta know about any of this. Wait a minute. Stop what you're talking about.
Oh, Henry. I am so very disappointed in you.
Well, we got him, right? I flushed that mean old conduit for you. Good job, everybody.
Good job.
Planned terrorist. Henry Dodger.
Sorry I didn't speak for a while.
Conduit.
My mic
is a word used by traitors.
My mic is kind of,
you're not a traitor. Are you?
I to
be.
I try not to be.
Why Delson at this point?
You seem nervous.
You seem nervous?
No, I'm not nervous.
It's been my experience. There are two reasons for people to be nervous.
Okay. What the one?
Either they're cowards.
What's two?
Something to hide.
Oh, pretty girls?
You know, I was thinking, pretty girls.
That's what I was thinking. I was gonna say something like that.
You were in there with that bioterrorist for some time. Did he share anything with you?
Share.
Did he say anything to you? Share any of his ramblings about conspiracies?
Yes. No.
No, he didn't. He didn't share anything.
Good. That's good to hear. You see, we are engaged in a life and death war with these bioterrorists, and it's my job to do whatever it takes.
Okay.
To ensure that we win that war.
We probably won't win that war. You're there.
What? That's kind of funny because. Aren't you a bioterrorist too? Okay.
Yes, I am. Sometimes you have to fight fire with fire. And it's clear now that you're not a coward, which means there's something that you're not telling me.
What are you doing? You can't do this, you crazy! I've got rights!
I have the legal authority to suspend those rights whenever I feel it's necessary, like now, for instance. I'll ask again. What happened in there?
And I'll tell you again.
I'm told that hurts.
Maybe I know what happened in there!
Betty!
Really? Still nothing. Well, unless you decide that you do have something to tell me, I'll go chat with that nice old lady. But you should know, concrete is especially hard on brittle bones. And if she doesn't talk, I'll just move on to the next one, and the next, until I find someone who does. So do you have something you want to tell me? Or do you prefer that I move on to your friends here? What?
I said I'm a conduit, all right? I caught it a second ago from that guy.
Oh, you caught it. Very funny.
God!
Telson! So, Betty, maybe you can give me a straight answer. Yeah, I'm told that hurts.
Okay. I'm sorry that I didn't talk a minute ago. The mic is really hard to control. Oink, 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 oink. Oink. Munchie. Hold on. a hospital? The DEP has no humans. Graphics.
Turn the lock.
I want to do that infamous third song.
Nick, man, what the hell happened? Do this. How many people did she hurt?
Ow. Think I'm gonna offend it there, honestly.
No one could stop her.
Sorry, guys. I'm gonna find Betty, talk to her, and then leave it there.
Oh my god. Betty.
Betty!
Dawson, dear. You're awake.